salvation is instant. If any man be in Christ, they're a new creation. Old things are passed away, all things become new. Sanctification is incremental. It's a process. It's progressive. Luke 9 and 23 says, then he said to the crowd, if anybody wants to come after me, if you want to be my follower, you got to take up your cross daily and follow me. Elisha calls fire down from heaven.
But the same Elijah who just got done calling fire down from heaven is now sitting next to a juniper tree, feeling depression and having suicidal thoughts. Peter walked on water, but he also struggled with doubt. Paul, the talented tent maker from Tarsus, he goes through ministry, but he doesn't do it without pain pushing him into purpose because there's a thorn in his flesh that he asked God to deliver him from. But God said, I'm not going to take it away from you. This is actually the pain that's going to push you towards your purpose. My grace is sufficient.
Jesus didn't want to do what he was called to do when it came time to do it, but he did it anyway when he said, nevertheless, not my will, but your will be done. Your conflict doesn't contradict your calling, it confirms it. Pressure confirms your purpose. Difficulty confirms your destiny. You don't double team bench warmers. You only double team superstars. The enemy is coming for you. That means you got something worth coming for. Trouble on every side, but I ain't distressed. Perplexed, but I ain't in despair. Persecuted, but I'm not forsaken. Cast down, but I'm not destroyed.